All right, welcome everyone. We are playing Rise of Insanity. So, let's check this game out and hopefully they'll get their troubles fixed with Oculus. I was not able to run that today and continue my flight simulator game, but this is working, so let's do Windows Mixed Reality today, all right?
Original therapy. I will show you the film I created. And you will tell me what feelings you have while watching it. You saw anything wrong.
Okay. That's a bird. That was weird. Whoa. That is awesome. Cool. Wonder what happened. Loading. Alright. Press trigger. That is not the trigger, that is X. Testing new therapy. It says press trigger, but I am pressing X, so I don't know what's up with that. The frame rate's a little glitchy. Alright, a ball. Okay, a picture. So, is this gonna be one of those games where I have to go from room to room? Looking at things, which I don't mind. Graphics are pretty good. It even looks like I'm on the second story. Alright, so I have to find something.
Patient's data. Edward. 41 years old. Day, September 1st. I know Edward as far back as I remember. He worked as a gardener in our neighborhood. From the preliminary interview, I got to know that he suffers from a dream disorder. He has constant nightmares and can't sleep well. As well as a memory disorder. Sometimes he doesn't remember what happened a couple of days or hours ago. I have some suspicions connected with this case, but it's too early for the detailed diagnosis.
Okay, so I'm a doctor. Maybe now I can leave the room. Yeah. Alright, but if this was me, why am I going through everything in my own house? That was weird. Alright. Do you not enter? Crime scene area. So I'm staying in a crime scene area. Well, you know what? This makes me hopeful for games like Resident Evil. This looks so cool. If we had like a Resident Evil like this in VR. Well, we do. It just won't come out. There's a lot of crime scene doors. Huh. Oh, okay. See, there's a button you can change the text from the original to a written form. So I'm gonna put the TV on. I don't think I can turn it off. Oh man, I'm gonna get like jump scares, aren't I?
Honey, please turn off the TV. It's gonna be stormy.
Yes, I know, sweetie. I'm just too busy going through all my stuff. That's one of my students, Theodore Dolwell. There. I hear the phone. There it is. Oh, at least the 3D sound is working.
Before, he's a bachelor, and he hasn't said anything about children. It could be some traumatic memory from his childhood. I have to get to know about it during our next meeting. It is a harder case than I expected. Some symptoms indicate that the patient can possess multiple personality.
Are you supposed to go to the police?
But these are only suspicions. I have to ask my friend, Abraham.
Aren't they supposed to go to the police when they report a crime? Oh, I can turn the stuff over, a la Resident Evil. You know, that's another thing. Where is Resident Evil? Hashtag, where is Resident Evil 7? That's what we should do. Okay. I wonder if I can bend down. I don't think I can. These graphics are better than Resident Evil 7, I remember, on the PlayStation. The only thing is a little bit choppy when you turn. But that just must be... Oh my gosh. Alright, I have to read all that. There's definitely been a rise in scary games lately, and they're pretty good. It's just I really rarely don't play them. Today I fired up my Oculus. I was going to play more of that flight simulator game, and Oculus is not working today. So I decided to download this because it looked pretty good. Huh. This elevator is just not good. Oh my god, I see something over there. I see a shadow. Oh, I see shadows moving. What is that? That's as close as I can fix it. Oh, that's enough, guys. It gets out of sync, so I decided to move my laptop. Oh my god! Oh my god. So I decided to move my laptop a lot closer, and with this game it's easy because I'm sitting down, but with other games it's not so easy. So now I can on the fly kind of adjust it, but that's why it's good to have somebody. Wow, that just water just sort of popped up on me. That was weird. So people call this a walking simulator. Do you see that? And I don't mind in VR. Walking simulators in VR are kind of cool. Mother and her 7-year-old son murdered. Oh, look at this. I got my VR lab lenses and I can read EFCIF. Oh no, it's EDFCZP. Ooh, that was bad. This is the door that magically opened for me. Isn't this the first office? Check eyesight, room 6. Just did check my eyesight. This thing, I'm going crazy. Okay, so how do you check your eyesight? You can check your eyesight. There's like a dead body in there or something. Something on a stretcher. Looks like a cadaver. Alright, well, there's not many places I can go. I can go back to the elevator or in room 6. This told me to check my eyesight, but I did. Check eyesight, room 6. Alright, there's nothing in there. Alright, so I guess I'll go back to the elevator. This isn't one of those emergency exits here. Okay, this is back to that one. Now, I definitely don't want to lock myself in here. I need a flashlight. Okay, so I can't go in here. Can't go in here. Yeah, that's what I should be playing right now. Oh! What was that? Yeah, well, I don't know the combination to the lock. I don't see it on here. Alright. I almost got stuck in there. Everything is so dark. Alright, so I don't know the combination for the levels. Oh, check eyesight. I think now I know it. It's something to do with the eyesight thing to get that lock. Alright. Hopefully, six, two, nine. That's it. H as 629. 629. All right. I don't know what that has to do with the other thing, but six, two, oh, I did it. Oh no, the body disappeared. Can't do this. Oh my goodness. Oh great, I'm gonna... Oh! Oh my god. Why do I do these? Why do I even... Now where do I go? Oh my god, I'm in like a cavern. To look. Oh, you have to look. It's where you look. No, I'm pushing it. Dude, I am sweating playing this game. And graphically, it's really intense. like, it's so weird because I see so much lost potential. I see so really good graphics in VR, like this. This is really beautiful. And there's so much that they can do. And I'm glad this is not one of those running around with a gun in my hand. This is so much more enjoyable. The screen door is very, very apparent. I don't know if it's a combination of dark areas, but I can see it very well. And that's really weird because I usually don't ever notice it on my Odyssey at all, ever. And it's only like on some instances, like when it gets really dark, you can tell. There's people like grave digging over there. Oh! You saw that? You tried to hit me with it. Remember, it's just a game, it's just a game, it's just a game. Alright, I got a key. I got another ducky. It's just a game, it's just a game. You can't hurt me, it's just a game. You can't hurt me, it's just a game. Dude, Dead Halls, when I played that game, I feel very tall though in this game. Like I almost feel way too tall. Stop chattering. Ooh. All the birds stop making noise. Ah! Oh my god. Oh god. It's just a game. It's just a game. It's just a game. Oh my god. You know, if I have a heart attack on YouTube, boy, I bet that video would cring viral. All right, I can go in it.
Daddy, play with me.
Where are you at? I can't see nothing in here. Everything's so dark. Where is the border between reality and dream? What is our life? What is this, what we've dreamt? Or that what we've dreamt about? Tell me, dear Susan, what would you do if you couldn't sleep? Would you be able to take control over the dream that does not come but haunts you? Eddie. Certificate of death. Age 7. Male. The kid's dead. Strangulation in sleep. Cause of death. Oh, great.
Daddy, what did you allow him?
Oh, who? Great. Got the ghost of a kid blaming me. I'm not your daddy, boy. Oh. Alright, okay, yeah, I am. Yeah, I'm gonna have a nervous breakdown if I continue playing this game too long.
Daddy,
Yes. I can hear on my right side too.
He's here. He's back.
Who's here? Oh man. Well, that's my footsteps. Theodore was a very talented child. A ball, a ghost man, and something else. A sword. Light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. Oh man. Oh. Ah! Oh man. I'm so glad that I bought the Odyssey. A lot of people talk shit about it, but it's a very good controller. Now, what am I supposed to be doing here? A very good headset. Again? The light shines in the darkness. The darkness should not overcome it. I'm not scared of you. I'm here again. Something I'm not figuring out. I'm not even gonna look at it this time. I'm not gonna look at it. Missing fuses? Great, somebody's removing fuses. I'm not going in that one room no more. Yeah, so I decided to go to the basement. Oh my god. We got a rat problem. That's weird. Sometimes it fades out on one of my eyes. Oh. What's up with the duckies? Blank paper? That's weird. That is so weird. It goes out like in one of my eyes once in a while, a little bit. Alright. Dead rat. Like, it really has trouble, like, recognizing what eye it should dim on my headset. Fuses. Oh, I don't have a reflection. What is that? Sprinkler system? That's weird. I need to get back in there though. A That's a good drawing. Alright, where I want to go is blocked off. This weird mess. And my headset's giving me problems. This looks like baby furniture. Alright, I got the fuses. That doesn't make any sense. So, you're up. You're in. This is the light. I got the fuses. Whew. I'm so glad I did this. No, you can't hurt me. Where's my wife?
Patient Edward 41. Taking some pieces of advice from my friend Abraham, I established that Eddie suffers from a very mild split personality disorder. The other personality hasn't shown yet and hasn't taken him under control. There are only problems with memory and mild tics. I have to think about kind of therapy I will apply.
How do you know it's mild if the other personality hasn't showed up yet? I'd be like, kid, who the heck is that? My kid was drawing stuff like that? I want to know. No, you're telling me. What is this? There's something written on the bottom. What? Huh?
Hello? Steven? Are you here? Steven? It's Eddie.
Huh. There's a boogie woogie man.
Daddy, I'm lost. What's this, Daddy? I've lost my figurines. Please find them for me.
Great. Changing voices now. Find his figurines. Or here's one. Creepy. The kid, what's wrong with playing like with an Xbox or something?
Decided that I will use a less invasive method of treatment. We can handle without hypnosis. confrontation with the past and dreams, connected with some mild anxiolytics, should be enough. I think that finishing the dream. So, killing the wife and child can join his split selves. All we need to do is wait and observe.
Oh, this room did it rearranged. Oh, the numbers are gone. And the stairway is open. Ooh, I'm getting the chills now.
Doctor of psychology was caused by the local gardener, Edward S.
Reflection. Locked. Oh, what are those dookies? There's another ducky. Nothing. That's so creepy. Oh my goodness. Wheelchair. Oh God. Oh my goodness. Oh. Why am I in a wheelchair? Oh. Oh man. Oh, that's crazy. It's like The Shining all over again. Wow. It was like a rush of blood. Flashlight. What? Why was he not going there? This is so creepy. Now I know I don't play these type of games anymore. The graphics are really good. No! Alright. Yeah. I think that's it for me, guys. I can only go so much before I start getting freaked out, and that's my limit. I wanted to give a first look. My impressions, the graphics are really good. It's kind of scary. It's easy to control. It's worth checking out for the $8.99 that it is on Steam right now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hit that like button if you did. Keep stay tuned for more Windows Mixed Reality and more VR in general. And hopefully that they fix the Oculus problem that they have right now, because I haven't been able to get on all day. But I heard that should be hopefully fixed within the next 24 hours. You guys have a great night, and thank you very much for watching this little episode of Rise of Insanity. All right, have a good night.